Have you been watching me sleep?
Yes.
That's kind of creepy, sis.
I just brought that for comfort. What do you expect to find on Mars, Kat?
Nothing.
I understand what you're thinking, I think. But sometimes what we want isn't... It's always difficult to do the right thing, and I really believe Isaac always meant well.
Isaac? You mean Dad?
Dad always meant well. I just need you to understand he was not always good at doing the right thing. Right.
Well, at least he always tries to do the right thing.
Right.
Well, that's all that matters, right? He's always looked out for us. He couldn't help what happened.
Yeah, you're right.
It's not weird for me to want to find him, is it?
I need to know that when we get there, you'll make the right decisions.
Cat,
I said I'd do what's best for the mission. So far, I'm doing just that. Right?
I close the shutters for dramatic effect, because what's in front of us will amaze, shock, and possibly delight you. What? I know Outward's the bad guy, but you can't deny how impressive it is what they built.
Okay. You just shouldn't glorify them, that's all.
Okay. Well, that might have put a bit of a damper on this, but... Opera team, I give you... Ark Labos.
Would you look at that?
Have any of you ever seen solar panels like these?
Looks like they combine standard PV panels with a sort of CSP layering over it.
Excuse you?
It appears these panels first concentrate the solar rays to optimization before they hit the photovoltaic semiconductors. The increase to efficiency is exponential. How could they be so far ahead of us?
And why does it look abandoned?
Let's find out. Sarah, Ryan, suit up and prepare to board. Kathy, start the pre-docking preparations.
I'm doing the docking procedure.
Yes, you're staying aboard the Zephyr with me. Now please start the procedure. All right, Ryan and Sarah, prepare to board. Supervise the procedure on this terminal.
Okay.
Kathy, CMG and pit controls are released and available for manual control.
On it.
Waypoint 0 to 2 are calculated and defined. Waypoint 2 assigned to auto-lock abort function. Final go-no-go pilot waypoint 2. All right, Kathy, take us in.
Waypoint 1 reached. Commence maneuver to waypoint 2.
Roger that.
final waypoint. Starting final soft capture procedure. Final poll. Go.
Go.
Go. Roger. Kathy. You got this.
Hard capture now also complete. Docking confirmed.
Looks like a smooth dock. Great job, Kathy.
Thanks.
Ryan, Sarah, you have permission to enter the ship.
Permission was assumed. We're already crossing as we speak.
Copy. I'll reprimand you later for insubordination.
I shall accept my sentence with dignity.
Sis, I can join them to investigate. We only need one person.
That's not necessary.
It's not necessary for me to stay here either.
Kathy, please respect my command.
You're my sister.
I am your commander.
Claire?
Hello, everyone. So, what I did...
Copy, Sarah.
In...
He's heading over now.
To duck is using the controller with the left stick, pressing X to go up, then press... circle to go down, then X and manage between X and circle, and manage to go in slowly, slowly, and then you're here. And we are here, so... So beautiful. I feel like you're over there. You can do it first person or third person.
I'm unlocking Ayla for you. I'll send her over.
Copy that. Hey, beautiful.
See, like I'm doing now, X to go up, circle to go down. Good to know, huh? Where am I going? I think I'm going there. not sure where to go yet. I think maybe this door. Explorer? Only the explorer? Okay. Explorer, explorer.
Is it this quiet everywhere inside the ship?
From what I've seen so far, yeah. This reeks of intent rather than accident.
I'll make a note of this.
Where is everybody?
Ayla, are you seeing this? I've never seen so many cryopods in one place before.
This is so dangerous here. What is all of this?
A hologram. Here. How are you even finding this data? Are you keeping secrets from me, Ayla? Well, let's take a look.
It's like... this part is for humans. Like a puzzle here. Okay, how to let that thing here? Hmm. Okay. Ah, okay. Like this. Nice. So people here went to their pots and they wake up somehow, and there are a lot of them. Where are all of them now?
I really don't need three people to help me. I'm not that old.
Wait, Rosa?
You can let go of me. I'm not going to do anything.
Sorry, Miss Laverde, but Director MacArthur was clear. Outwardians, welcome to a new dawn.
A new dawn?
We stand on the edge of greatness. We are the culmination of thousands of years of technological progress. Earth is a lost cause. There's no coming back from the damage we inflicted upon her. But now, we have a chance to correct humanity's course. A future without conflict, without division, uncorrupted by weakness or doubt. We have the tools, the minds, and the bodies to create a sustainable utopia, a place for you, your future children and grandchildren. With my 5-year plan, we will build a solid foundation for Outward together.
What about Arc Vita?
Don't we need all 3 arcs for this to work?
The loss of Arc Vita is one we can overcome if we remain strong and work hard to compensate. But for this to succeed, we must be unified. If we do not work together, we will fail. If we challenge and fight one another, we will fail. In this monumental endeavor, we are only as strong as our weakest link. So, people of Outward, we stand on the precipice. Join me, and together we will build something better. Gather your belongings and prepare to transfer to Ark Habitas for our descent to Mars. We leave in 2 hours. Was that stunt truly necessary? What were you hoping to achieve by diverting the ship? Rosa, I don't want to force you to cooperate, but...
Tell that to the fine men you've got escorting me.
I'm sorry it came to this, but we need you. Outward needs you. Your medical expertise is crucial to the colony. Everyone's lives depend on it.
I will do my best.
Thank you.
I'm not doing it for you, William.
Well, there is...
the others.
Things here...
If they made it to the surface, they could be with Dad right now. Ayla, I'll log these to my Astro tool myself. So go ahead and strike them from your backups, okay? We'll let the others know later, after we find out. Make a note of this.
Guys, I found the Arc Solar Energy Transformer. These panels are reaching 90% efficiency.
What? The best solar panels we've produced in the past 20 years can't even reach 40.
Sarah, can you find any data on the network? We can take that with us as proof. On it. If it's true what Ryan found, this is the most advanced energy converter known to humankind.
So why isn't it functional?
It just seems they turn it off.
Turner off. Is there a glass over there? The good thing about this game, you have to think what to do and how to solve the things, you know? Wow. Go down, go down, go down. Go up, go up, go up. So scary here.
The door to the bridge is locked, but I think I can open it with a stream point.
Copy that. Keep us posted.
So, laser, we point it at this. Is there another one here? I think there is no. This is the only one. So yeah, that, how? Is there another one here somewhere?
I should be able to connect this through the glass.
Glass? Blast or glass? I cannot do it here. Ah, okay. Is it glass or glass? Uh-huh. Can I be like this? Okay. This is the only way?
I'm through.
Great job, Kathy. Yes, now press onto the bridge.
Beautiful, huh? Bridge, where is the bridge? Over there. What's happening here?
Wow. Claire, I'm in the bridge and the entire room is filled with pieces of debris.
You sound almost happy.
Well, to be honest, the chaos looks very... pretty.
Easy there, Edgelord.
Can you determine what caused it?
I'll look around. The emergency security doors have been activated here.
That means the area behind that door had a hull breach.
So is this ship deserted because the crew got sucked into space?
Seems plausible. Perhaps it was an accident after all.
Whatever happened behind those closed doors is the answer.
An answer we can't get to.
No, afraid not.
Maybe zombies? They become zombies.
Looks like I need to fix the MPT converters before I can turn the Ark's power back on.
Output metrics show the same. The MPT dish isn't receiving any of the energy from the batteries.
This ship's operating system is really locked tight, but I think this should open up a door behind you, right? Now, Kathy, finding a way to restore the Ark's power is top priority.
I'm on it.
You know, why she didn't touch with her hand? Well, they did a lot of things. Why they don't do touching with the hand, you know?
There is a way to manually fix the connection to the MPT, but it's not going to be easy.
It's never just a flip of a switch, is it?
The design is almost intentionally obtuse, as if it requires someone here to monitor, someone down there to activate them.
Fail safe, maybe?
Kathy, you need to connect them in a specific... Ryan, what safety margins are we working with here?
Well, last thing I call these margins is safe. Are we sure about this?
Powering up Lavos is a mission priority. We don't have any other option. Kathy, be extremely careful, please.
I will.
Everybody on high alert. Final go, no go rule. Go.
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 Is there a screen here? my goodness.
The breach really did a number on this place too.
Be careful. I think I'm safe.
Let me double check. Try again.
Yep, that one's right.
All right.
Whoa.
Oh. Okay.
That doesn't look right. Try it again.
Let me double check. I'll try again.
Is this the screen? I think I should open the door somehow. Wait, I'm lost. Where is the door? Can I go through this? Ah, yes. Much better.
I'll try again.
Careful with the power.
Oh, okay.
No, doesn't look like the right one.
Let me double check.
Might be there is another place to go. something. You tell me I'm doing it good, and there is a mirror or something. Because there is also here. This car can open? No. Somehow there is something missing. Oh, this door now is open. Okay. Something here is doesn't feel right. Is there a way to go another place? Should I cut something? No idea. So this one,
that doesn't look right. Try it again.
All right.
Have a look at the screens, Kat. It should give you the right order.
Okay.
Screen. Doesn't look like what's the screen? Ah, over here also. Die. Can move. Okay, I'm gonna get back to you guys in a few minutes, okay? Take a break and come back.